I've been going through something. 1,855 days. I've been going through something. Be afraid.
Moon boy, I hope you make it home. Feel the honey in your throat from the country. You clench your hands, where are your friends? It would be nice to feel the pain.
So 2023, it was a weird year. It went by so quick, and yet it felt like the slowest burn compared to the past 4 years. I've had some of my best moments in life this year, yet I can't look back at it with just isolated happiness. The vibe of 2023 was all over the place. So I guess it's pretty fitting that the vibe of this video will be kind of all over the place too. I shot a lot this year, and I mean a lot. But by the end, I realized barely any of it mattered. However, there were some things that did matter. Not like in general to the world or something, but to me at least. And I think that's what I was majorly missing this year. Work that I cared about. My own art.
I'm an artist, baby, I'm an artist. I've been trying to make it, I'm a grind. I'm taking what is mine, I'm racing with the time.
I've been trying to make it, I'm a artist. Making it a promise, chasing with my heart in it. I just gotta make it to the stars. A spaceship or a rocket, painting, I'm an artist. I'm just trying to make it, I'm an artist.
I
gotta
make it. I believe, honey, I need to go save the world.
It's on.
Burn that paper.
Bye.
Honest, I'm not proud of the volume of work I put out this year, because although you only see each piece I've finished, I'm forced to live with the regret of every single idea I conceptualized and then killed before it got made. This year, I learned the value of my time, and I learned the value of creative fulfillment. I learned that I don't need to spend hours doing video work, which honestly, I don't really give a shit about. 2023 had me questioning if this is what I was truly passionate about, and I think I got my answer.